Okay.
The picture of where some of them are. That was
this is good. I want to thank you so much, Elizabeth, for all that you're doing for the girls back home. It's very commendable. And it takes, you know, a person with a very good heart to do all these things, to bless our children that are not yours. And it's a privilege to meet you here today, Elizabeth Tani, and I'm very happy. I'll be part of it. We'll give our support. And when you come to Nigeria, come to Edo State, please, we'll introduce you to other NGOs, government for hospitals, and the Ministry of Women Affairs. I'm sure they will go to introduce to other individuals and NGOs that will support you, you know, to bless your children. Yes, I can speak very well of the former Commissioner and Attorney General of the State, Professor Yinka Morebe. She's very proud of this, and I'm sure she will want to support you on this. Madam, I'm in office. I just know you have a good heart, and I'm sure Madam want to meet you so that you can live life to these young girls to become somebody and somebody tomorrow. God bless you. Thank you.